I'll keep it down.
Good to know. I'm in sneak mode just in case my key card is not good for this area. You never know. This one's yellow. Or maybe it's not.
Those subjects, they're still alive.
Let's look around a little first. And I'll head off to do what I'm supposed to be doing. Holding tank 001 log. Subject Dr. Charles McNulty. Current status alive. Unstable condition. Stasis setting active. Notes. Subject should not be revived until a method for stabilizing his condition is found. In gratitude, Dr. Eva Chartrand. Came across that name before. Dr. Lorelei Fall. Fall, yes. Seen that one before. Parasol. I don't remember James Guthrie, but that's could be just I don't remember it. Dr. James Guthrie and Dr. Claire Parasol. So we shouldn't just bring him out of it. Unless there's no other way. Oh, Guthrie's in there. Holding tank 003 log. Subject Dr. James Guthrie. Current status alive. Extremely unstable condition. Stasis setting active. Note, subject will need extensive nucleine resequencing for any chance of viable extraction. I'm so sorry it ended up like this, James. We will come back for you all and fix this. I swear on it. Swear on it. Please forgive us, Dr. Eva Chartrand. Dr. Lorelei Fall. Wow. This thing's lasting quite a while, but I feel like I should go recharge. Refresh my stuff here. Let's look around over here. I'm gonna stop sneaking. Holding tank holding 002 log. Claire Parasol's in here too. Subject Dr. Claire Parasol. Current status alive, unstable condition. Notes. Subject's condition is dire. Make sure resuscitation devices are on hand upon arrival. Please hold on, Claire. Please hold on, Claire. We almost had it this time, I swear. We'll bring you back. With love, Dr. Eva Chartrand, Dr. Lorelei Fall, and Dr. James Guthrie. So one by one, they started falling. First Parasol, then Guthrie. What the hell is going on, huh? I don't think I went in both of those. So the first one is who? Dr. Charles McNulty. Refreshing. Going right for the stairs now. Still in bed. Restricted area. Lab 1084 executive records classified. Personal terminal, Eva Chartrand. It's been 1217 days since last login. Security routines. Modify systems access protocols. Admin location Byzantium. Admin username HHCVP0257. Insert sublight override cartridge. Transfer of administrative privileges successfully completed. Admin location, Groundbreaker. Admin username, SL Sublight Boss A51. Accessing override data, displaying automated confirmation. If you're reading this, you're standing in the legal property of Sublight Salvage and Shipping. Good work, contractor. Report back to Sublight HQ to collect your cut. Lilia Hagen, Executive Director of Aggressive Acquisitions. Now, that doesn't mean these automechanicals are reprogrammed to that I need a Sublight card, does it? Project summary. Executive Research Focus Group E177-J48. Purpose: biological hybridization and assimilation strategies. Active team members: Chartrand E, Fall L. You have Chartrand and whoever Fall. Inactive team members: James Guthrie, Charles McNulty, C. Purcell, Claire Purcell, and T. Rial. I don't know that one. Is that the one that they were talking about the other terminal? She wanted to leave because he wanted her to remember what he was before he went into the tank. I'm not sure if that was him. Goal: further the chimeric sciences via the targeted modification of human nuclei using strands obtained from Halcyon native fauna. Classification: crap, etc., aka Raptodon. Messages. From redacted, subject station morale to Lab 1084. It has come to my attention that a culture of distrust has soured relations between HRS 1084's research staff and security personnel. Many of you have submitted requests for early dismissal. To the research staff, the importance of your work supersedes any interpersonal conflict. To our security personnel, there will be no early dismissal. You will also notice that your employment contract has no set end date. Wow. We can enjoy a discussion of morale and its impact on success metrics once the question of humanity's place in the Halcyon colony is answered. In the meantime, get back to work. You'll love these people, don't you? Logs. Three priority entries found from user Eva Charger and Charlie. We almost lost Charlie. It was a runaway resequencing shift. Once it started, it kept going, spreading beyond the isolated tissue to a full-blown systemic infiltration. He said it was like every organ was itchy. I told him we'd ice him, freeze him until we could work out how to reverse what had gone wrong. Every time Lore walked by me, she rubbed my shoulders and asked me to take a different reading. They didn't need to be taken. It was just to keep my mind occupied. She's been checking on me every hour since. Claire Purcell? We had to put Claire on ice today. She and the others drew straws. Claire lost. The change was slower this time. At first, the resequence stayed within normal parameters, but then it spread again, just like with Charlie. Tomorrow, I'm reaching out to my handler directly. I need some answers. I wonder how Guthrie's doing. I hear symphony music from under his door. James, I guess we're going to find out. James, Guthrie... This log is being entered by Dr. Fall. I had to prescribe Dr. Chartrand enough sedatives to knock out a primal. Yesterday morning, Dr. Guthrie and I drew straws to decide which of us would be the next test subject. He pulled a short one. No new developments. After all of our sacrifices, it still feels like we're miles away from a breakthrough. Eva hasn't forgiven herself for the losses. Maybe some time away from HRS 1084 will clear her mind. The board confirmed receipt of my report and transmitted our recall notice. We're just awaiting transport. I wish we could take some time away from the project to clear our heads, but we're not even close to that point. Whoa. Access outbound comm transcript. Transmission begins. Eva Chartrand. Is anyone listening on this frequency? Redacted. Who is this? I'm the project lead on 1084. I wanted... Interrupted. Station 1084, you have orders to maintain wireless silence until a mission's end state is achieved. Eva says, Executive Override Password Antediluvian. Redacted. Audible sigh. What can I do for you, Doctor? The board told me they would deliver my queries about our transcription problem on the Cornelius Vanderbilt. Where are we with that? I'm afraid I can't provide an updated status at this time, Doctor. The assault cruiser should have arrived on Earth by now. My query was addressed to the Chimerical Research Department at George D. Hevesy Institute in Budapest. One of my associates will reach out when we have an update. When? Aren't you in contact with the assault cruiser? What happened out there? Station 1084, misuse of this channel is a fireable offense, as is abusing your executive override, save in cases of emergency. Damn it, this is a merch. Transmission ends. Executive override for user Chartrand E discontinued. Duration indefinite. Well, these people don't listen for anything.
It's done. Now let's go get our money before SubLight sees what a creepy dump this place is. Wait, Chartrand? We've seen that name before. Back in Cascadia.
Yep. As well as Fall. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. 55 out of... There's no way I'm gonna get close to that. Can I get out of here before this thing... Jumping uses it up. Eeh! So we're done with that office. I can't get past that door. Maybe there's another way around it. I'm not done looking around in here. Maybe there's nothing else to be seen. I've seen this. There's some places I can't get into. And I want to get into them. There's something over here I missed. Is it me? Does this seem to be being used up quicker? Missed those. I don't know, do I save any space or time by doing this? Can I open this now? This didn't register as anything before, no. This is a dead end. I can't go anywhere from here. Okay, so this... That's nothing. I know, I keep checking the same stuff, guys. So this whole stairs here is nothing. That's a kitchen and that's nothing. So we've got these stairs which we've taken. It's a room where we can't get in. Going this way. Oh, we opened it. We couldn't get in before. That goes down. This back room we can't get in. Oh, that's annoying. Just double checking in case there's another way to open that door. Because it's really bothering me. Just reset this. There you go. Oh. Resetting. So I can't do anything with these. I can only examine them. I can't bring these people out. Because at least two of them would die. I don't know where this resuscitation equipment is. And that's annoying as hell. Hack! Unlock personal quarters. I didn't see that before. Nice. Researcher's mask. I thought we'd get more answers, but it's just some stuff. Eek. What's faster, this way? This is still in, we're still in the shroud, having to use a shroud once we come out here. We'd have to come all the way out here. And I think through here, this is the one with the kitchen? Where is it? I think I took a wrong turn here. Okay. They're not moving, okay. I mean, if they were, so what, but that might alert the former owners. Now that the station has been secured as a holding of Sublight Salvage, Lily Hagen will be interested in an update. She can be found in the Sublight headquarters on the Groundbreaker. Cool. We will head there. As soon as we get the hell out of here. She also said make sure we're not followed. Now who the hell is gonna follow us? Okay, good. That was fun.
So then I told him, oh, ha ha ha, that tickles. How odd. No, don't desist. I think I might like it. Further data collection is required for accurate assessment.
Really? Okie dokie. Back to the Groundbreaker. Boop.
The Groundbreaker has approved our request for docking, Captain. You're free to disembark.
On standby for command.
They always approve our request. Well, I didn't have to use Sam for anything. Bring Ellie and Felix again. I don't know what kind of problem Ellie has with Felix, but it amuses me. Alright. Running back to Lily Hagen. It says cuss. I'm gonna cuss at you. And you. That was an easy enough mission. Hi.
Finally, a base of our own. Soon we'll have eyes on every corner of the system. Well done, Captain.
The base had scientists in suspension tanks. Some might still be alive.
I heard about that. While my lawyers scratch their heads wondering how we deal with human salvage, I'm leaving the researchers in hibernation.
Yeah.
Aside from the automated security, did you meet any resistance at the station?
I see no reason to lie, although it's not lying to say it was an easy job. It was an easy job for the most part. Yeah, but I guess keeping them in suspension. They're not going anywhere, right? Yeah, UDL gunship buzzed the station, but I convinced them to back off.
I knew it. They've been shadowing us since Monarch. Maybe even longer.
They were the ones following them.
I've been less than honest with you. Your assignments weren't strictly about the salvage business. You might have figured that out already.
I hope this means I'm due for a raise.
How does an executive-level promotion sound? You can give yourself a raise.
Really?
After the Monarch job, I started connecting the dots. I didn't like the picture. Then what we found at Station 1084 confirmed my fears.
Right.
You and I have stumbled onto something big. Something none of us were meant to know.
Bad news, I take it.
Maybe the worst.
Not the boar's worst.
Ask yourself why a skeleton crew was studying that Alta Vitae gas in secret. Ask yourself why stockpiles were hidden on a planet full of monsters.
I'm guessing you have an idea.
Before we go any further, I want you to keep an open mind. Can you do that for me, Captain?
I can do that.
Aliens. I'm talking about aliens.
Oh, yeah?
They're the ones responsible for the deaths at 1084, and who knows what else. We have to put a stop to it.
I
knew it. Aliens from other worlds been visiting Halcyon.
At least one of your crew can keep an open mind. But this isn't some Aetherwave serial millstone. This is reality.
So I can ask aliens, I can say aliens, or I can ask really. Aliens?
Hear me out. I'm saying it's aliens. I'm not asking you to like it. I'm not even asking you to believe it. But I need to act on this threat to the colony, and I can't do it alone.
Well, at least she doesn't expect us to believe it.
Damn, she's serious. Tragic, ain't it? What age does to your mental faculties?
Oh.
Your crew is skeptical. That's good. I don't want you walking into the unknown with blindfolds on. I assume you have questions?
A few.
If we're gonna see this through, I'll need your trust and commitment. Now's the time for setting doubts aside.
When you say aliens, what are we talking about here?
Conspiracy. One carried out with the help of human collaborators, assuming they haven't all been replaced.
Hmm.
This is an invasion of our very cells. That damned gas is mixing our nucleon with Halcyon biology to twist us, change us, make us more like those monsters on Monarch.
Why would aliens want to do that? You'd be less of a threat as non-intelligent beasts, I guess. I haven't seen any evidence of aliens.
No kidding. That's how they want it. When I lined up the evidence in my spreadsheet, there was only one possible conclusion looking back at me. This is my data talking, not my anxiety or lack of sleep.
Then how do you know I am not an alien spy on a mission to silence you?
Sharing my findings took a calculated risk. If you were a spy, I doubt you'd even realize it. Only your cells would know.
Well, that's comforting.
Probably nothing to worry about, as long as you don't start growing tentacles or slowing down time.
Slowing down time? Oh, well... maybe I shouldn't tell her about the slowing down time thing, then. Alright, tell me what needs to be done, then.
Dr. Chartrand is the crooked psychopath behind the gas experiments.
Eva, yeah?
She sold out her species. I need you to put a bullet through her skull.
She just told me why. Tell me in another way why she need to die?
She's a research scientist and a damn good one. Before UDL poached her, she engineered a 0.2% increase in cysty pig juiciness. Now she's doing the same thing with humanity. Her fingerprints were all over Station 1084. You saw what she did to her team.
When did SubLight get so principled?
It's cute that you'd think that about me. I just want to add savior of humanity to my resume. I've got ambitions outside of this office, you know. Besides, this way SubLight gets first dibs on alien salvage.
All I need is one in science. The labs I passed through didn't seem that evil.
Do you usually come across innocent people trapped in suspension tanks? Because some of us would call that excessive. Remember, the tanks were just the shit she left behind. Just imagine the experiments she carted off to her next lab.
Where does Chartrand fit into your alien conspiracy theory?
We're far beyond theories. Chartrand's logs, the gas, the suspension tanks, how much proof do you need? Wake up, Captain. An invasion needs collaborators working from the shadows. She has access to the board, unlimited funds, and a colony full of sheep.
Well, sounds messy, but I'll take the job.
This key card will get you through the front door of her Byzantium estate. Don't ask how I got it. You might not like the answer. By now, the other side knows what you're doing. Don't trust anything Chartrand says. She's compromised down to the bone. Maybe even deeper than that.
Hmm.
Is it done?
Not yet.
I see. If you need directions to Byzantium, it's the big fancy one. Can't miss it.
Do you know anything about the assault cruiser Cornelius Vanderbilt?
Not as much as I'd like. The board dispatched it to Earth on a resupply mission, I think. Why?
Dr. Chartrand sent a research query via the cruiser and never heard back.
Interesting. It's possible the board wanted the cruiser to disregard ancillary tasks. But to what end? I'll have someone look into it. But for the moment, we're pissing in the wind and shooting in the dark. Considering how you get around, you'll probably find answers before I do.
Well, maybe. Let me ask about Dr. Chartrand.
She's a traitor to her species. I'll rest easy once I know she's dead. Easier, anyway.
Okay.
I'm on a low-patience, high-stress diet.
Yeah. Well. The Chimera's last experiment. The evidence you found on Cascadia and on HRS 1084 convinced Lilia Hagen that Dr. Eva Chartrand is at the center of an alien invasion conspiracy. She wants Chartrand killed for the good of humanity. Chartrand is a board-sponsored chimerist, a scientist who manipulates the nuclein of plants and creatures from Earth to survive on colony worlds. Eva Chartrand's home is on Byzantium. Lilia gave you a keycard to the front door. And there it is, I guess. The key to a lovely home in Byzantium. The home is technically owned by the board, but occupied by one of their chief scientists, Dr. Eva Chartrand. Well, when we go to Byzantium, I'll take care of that. I think we're going to Scylla first, though. Actually, I can head back to... What do you call it? Edgewater? I think I'll do that next episode. We have one more quest there. Or mission, at least for now.
Some crew members are causing a disturbance on the ship.
I guess we'll find out why. Them? Ellie and Neoka, maybe? Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I'm going to check out the disturbance, and then we're going to head back to Edgewater for one more mission. At least for now, anyway. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.